Bitdefender IntelliZone is our threat intelligence portal that offers security analysts a convenient UI to research any threat. Just enter the hash, URL, or IP address to do a simple search. IntelliZone will return everything we know about the artifact and the context around it currently and in the near or more distant past. For more details on IOCs, check out our threat visualization. Here you can find all the information we have on a specific threat, the actor behind it, malware families, specific tags, the countries and industries where they operate, and the common techniques they use. Where available, for an even deeper dive, click the references link to visit our blog. There, you'll find more information about specific groups and their operations, straight from our lab's analysis. Now let's get back to IntelliZone. By default, threat visualization shows the last 20 threats related to an indicator, with all the context you might need. Looking for a more flexible way to research threats? Check out our cumulative search. You can use it to search for threats by country, industry, threat actor, or severity. All attributes are listed on the Bitdefender Support Center linked directly from the help menu. For example, here we're researching the most common threats targeting the transportation industry in the United States and France. It's super easy to do. Same as before, you'll see the 20 latest threats with full details, including threat actors and IOCs. Need machine-readable threat intelligence? Select preview feeds to download a sample of our operational or reputational threat intelligence feeds. You can pick from a variety of formats and use the sample to prepare other platforms for integration with threat intelligence feeds. Last but not least, you can use IntelliZone to submit suspicious files or URLs to our sandbox. This will detonate samples in a secure environment, analyzing their behavior, detecting malicious actions, and logging crucial details like system changes, file operations, or network activity. After detonation, you can find actionable insights and extracted IOCs in a comprehensive, noise-free report.